Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every reason why the fans should be excited on an occasion like this, it's the first game of the campaign. It is Bayern Munich versus Manchester United.
Well, they were great last season, Derek, but this is going to be a lot tougher. Today will give them a good indication of what lies ahead. But I think they'll hold their own because they've got some really good players.
Oh, off the top of the crossbar!
Well, that's inches away from being the perfect finish, isn't it, Derek?
And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Dayo Upamecano plays with Matthijs de Ligt in central defence. Serge Gnabry starts with Kingsley Coman in the wide positions. Wonderful chance! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Thomas Müller. Really good challenge. Well, Serge Gnabry, a player who possesses real talent. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him in this match?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Well, the referee might have to send him off. Has eyes for goal! Well, not quite the tantalising free kick he was hoping for. Goalkeeper's ball. De Gea. Really what you want to see from your keeper. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And he takes it on! Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Given away by Manchester United. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. David De Gea's got to clear that one. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. It must go in, surely. He had to score, and he does.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Martial. Determined defending. Marcus Rashford. Fernandes. And a chance to whip it in here. Take it away. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Serge Gnabry. Possession one. Might be a chance here. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level. So, a level contest. 1-1. Well, racing past his man, but no damage done. That's the main thing. Fine ball from Eriksen. Gnabry. And cutting inside. And no problems at all for the keeper. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Well, let's call it a meaty effort, but certainly not accurate enough. Shaw. And slipped through beautifully. So near, but wide. Nicely cut out. Bruno Fernandes. And he was in the right place to intercept. Casemiro. Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate.
Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
And he could really get at the opposition. Can he put them in front? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Tremendous ball played through. Coman. It's a perfect challenge. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Good visualization and execution. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Leon Goretzka on the offensive. Gnabry. United come away with it. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
Martial. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Well, the sheer audacity to chip it like that.
Well, this is a brilliant finish. Great awareness, good technique, and a bit of composure as well. What an excellent goal that is.
After falling behind, the onus is on Bayern to come up with a response. Jamal Musiala. Really getting stuck in. Coman. And he successfully got past him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Manchester United keep... He's in here. Will he? Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. Played over. And a struggle to get it away properly. He knows he's got to react. Well, they survived the attack. Martial. Chance here. What a block. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. It's a short one. And the cross here from Christian Eriksen. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Wan-Bissaka. Read it superbly to take back possession. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Difficult to stop him. The delivery. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, as things turned out, no advantage accrued to them, and she's awarded the free kick.
Well, United very much in control over the last 15 minutes, and their passing patterns have created numerous chances. They surely must extend their lead soon.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. A creative look about this. And an effective clearance. A bit sloppy in possession. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Real chance. Can he finish? And a goal! To the lead, much needed security.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. De Gea. Splendid defending. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Martial can be dangerous from this position. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Coman. That'll be a United throw. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Martial. Oh, big chance. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Coman. Coman. Nicely timed tackle. Wan-Bissaka. Well, a bit more on the way of precision was required. Here's a change for Manchester United. Goretzka. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Well, the pass not finding its target. And there goes the final whistle. It's the perfect start on opening day. A lot to like about this performance.
Yeah, it was a decent performance today, and always good to get off to a winning start. Just gives them that confidence going into the next couple of games.
Well, Bruno Fernandes serving his team well in typical fashion. Sum up his contribution for us.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.